The WWE United States title is on the line, a title with so much history.
Oh, the winner almost becomes the defender of the red, white, and blue.
Well, that is, unless they choose to use the title to insult Americans, as some have.
Hey, it's the title holder's freedom to do so, Saxton.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Corner. Great offense by AJ Styles.
That's not great, Cole. That's phenomenal.
Forearms for the second rope.
Driving down.
Really just laying it in. Oh, what a crash.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look at this.
Hurricanrana!
The face that runs the place is getting in his opponent's head now.
Oh, what a suplex.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this, don't do this.
Great offense by AJ Styles.
Oof!
Look at this.
And La Cabeza. What a wrist clutch suplex.
Styles rolls through. Calf pressure.
Can he hang on?
Trying with all his might, but eight.
Are you kidding me?
Elbow, what a counter.
Oh, what a kick.
Look at this.
Spinning arm breaker. AJ Styles caught a bit off guard there.
Which is a rare sight.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal. Once again, AJ Styles showing everyone why he's phenomenal.
A striking blow.
Roundhouse kick.
Jumping stomp. AJ Styles made him pay there.
Big time.
Book vertical suplex. Bam.
Float over. And it DDT.
Boom.
AJ Styles moved out of the way there.
AJ Styles on offense.
It's locked in.
Calf pressure. T-shirt.
Aleister Black's in trouble. The Death Destroyer with nowhere to go.
Look at Black just writhing in pain.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
The wrist clutch followed by the big boot.
Look at this. Spinning arm breaker. What a reversal by AJ Styles.
Styles is always thinking.
Ooh-wee, big elbow.
What are they going to do outside here? Snake eyes.
Back now inside the ring. I think AJ Styles is done playing.
Phenomenal forearm!
I love it.
But champions need to finish the job.
The quickness of that move is absolutely unreal.
Here it comes. He's got him. Forearm.
He took us down. Championship on the line.
Oh, that was a close call.
Black reached into the abyss to get the shoulder up there.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
AJ Styles getting pressed hard here. Caught by the challenger.
AJ Styles with an easy kick out there.
Oh, ouch. Nasty. Oh, for the championship.
And a quick kick out from AJ Styles.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Oh, my goodness.
Good night.
Look at stop.
No, he breaks out of it.
But does he have enough energy left to get back on the offensive? AJ Styles is impressed with himself right now, but he better watch it.
Styles from the top.
Whoa, Black able to avoid damage so quick.
That's a way to make your presence felt.
Quickly into the cover with a title on the line.
And he's able to get out.
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick out.
AJ Styles rolls through.
Calf pressure.
Can he hang on? Trying with all his might, but AJ's got it locked in.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every Black Mass.
It's over. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifting.
And Aleister Black might have just secured the victory.
Picking up speed, building momentum, trying to change the tides of the match.
No trying, the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Baseball slide.
Whoa!
Hurricanrana!
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
AJ finds the mark. Now, shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
One, two, three. He keeps gets it. What a title defense by AJ Styles.
And now we take a look back at what went wrong for the ominous man from Amsterdam.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE United States Champion, the Phenomenal AJ Styles!
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over, and here's your winner. After witnessing what we just saw,